Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur made a plan that like Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, we should follow them, but not totally like that. Like a mission, at that time Ramakrishna mission and so many missions were preaching everywhere. So like a mission that we establish hold in Mayapur, in Vrindavan, Brajmandal, here, there, in whole world. And we will teach brahmacharis and sannyasis the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And this way we will train sannyasis, brahmacharis, and they will preach the mission of Mahaprabhu in whole world.